everyone, really nice to meet you. I'm Michael from Recoverit, and we're here for you with practical data solutions and recovery tutorials. In the past months, there have been a lot of questions related to our products, and because our main goal is to always help you guys and girls, especially in critical situations, we've picked the most important and frequently asked and decided to give you more details and responses using this video. So sit tight, be ready to get to learn new things, and let's get started. But first of all, make sure to be sub to the channel. Well, this is one of the most commonly asked questions, and I think we have a very good answer for you. Think of Windows computers, Mac OS based systems, hard drives, USB flash drives, external hard drives, camera SD cards, drones, camcorders, pretty much any kind of technology which can generate some files and record it onto storage. Well, we can most certainly recover data from it. We can recover almost all kinds and types of files. Unlimited file formats, videos, pictures, documents, audio, attachments, etc. They can be recovered, and we support more than 1,000 kinds of different files. There is no time limit for recovering as long as the files have been stored on the storage media and they have not been overwritten. In addition, the scan recovery time is positively related to the user's hard drive capacity. The smaller the hard drive capacity or the faster the storage media, the less scan time is going to be required. If the hard drive is in bad or unhealthy condition, this can, of course, affect the recovery time and the recovery success rate. Recoverit supports diverse data loss recovery scenarios. For example, if you accidentally deleted files on your computer or accidentally emptied the recycle bin, which is causing some important files to be just gone, or if you accidentally lost data during shooting process due to unexpected power failure of the device, or accidentally formatted the SD card and you need to recover all the data which was previously written, that's a situation we can help with. In addition, there are some specific scenarios, like an external hard drive storing important backup and cannot be recognized by the computer anymore, or a disk failure, which makes it impossible to read data from a certain drive, or a blue screen, which makes it impossible to initiate the computer startup procedure normally, and so on. These are also situations we can help with. There is something really important to mention over here. In case you experience data loss, you must not write any additional data onto the storage which is affected, because data writing can easily cause the files to be overwritten and it can affect the success rate and the quality of the recovery process. And you know what? On top of everything, our software is entirely safe. Now, it's supposed to be doing local scanning and recovery to a defined path, and the software does not store any user data, so security is guaranteed. Well, we're data recovery experts, not magicians, so if something is physically broken, I'm afraid we can't travel back in time. So if there is a hard drive with a logical failure, such as a computer partition problem, a file system corruption, software failure, or other kind of issues, yes, of course, Recoverit can help you to get your files back. If the hard disk is physically damaged, such as a head damage or circuit board damage or hard disk slice scratched and other problems, you need to find professionals to actually take this drive apart, and hopefully they would be able to access some of the remaining data. No, the main idea behind Recoverit is to restore data from computers, hard drives, external drives, SD cards, and so on. We do not support recovering from cell phones, however, you can use Dr. Phone for that purpose. Yes, it can. For example, if you're a photographer or a videographer and you accidentally format your camera's SD card and then you recall, oh, there have been some important files onto it, you can use our enhanced recovery feature. With professional filming equipment, video files are more often stored in various formats, and enhanced recovery can scan the fragments, stitch them together to form a video file which is more complete, And that's especially effective when you talk about high-definition videos, videos which are shot by professional equipment, SD card video troubles and similar. Well, that's easy and comes down to credentials. You need to fill in the IP address, the port, the username and the password. And you need to make sure that SSH on your system is enabled so that there is no connectivity issue occurring. In short, not really, but here are some more thoughts. If the scan procedure hasn't completed, for example, it's at around 40% progress, and you already can see the files that you want to recover, you can select these files, you can click on the preview function, figure out whether these are the correct files, and proceed with recovering them. But we also provide the pause and the stop functions. For instance, you can pause the scanning process, you can recover whatever you want to recover, then you can figure out, okay, I need to scan for a little bit more time and discover a bit more files. You can do it and resume the scanning process afterwards. Either way, the scan files are not going to disappear and they are going to be reviewed and recovered as normally. So these have been among the most frequently asked questions for the past year, and I hope that this summary has helped you to better understand the functions of our masterpiece about data recovery solutions. If you want to learn more about Recoverit, go to our official website. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, because this is the easiest way to learn more about our data recovery solutions. My name is Michael, wishes for a fantastic day, and I look forward to seeing you in our next data recovery tutorial. Bye!